Now we looked at the no button as our default. What if we had picked the yes button instead? What would our null hypothesis be in that situation? There is alien life on the planet. We're asking, if we knew everything about the planet, what would make the choice of yes a happy choice? And so the game would change to asking whether this evidence from our 3-hour walk would make the statement there is alien life on the planet look ridiculous. Now let's examine that. Imagine that we walk for 3 hours and we see an alien. Is that statement ridiculous? No. Imagine we walk for 3 hours and we see no aliens. Is that statement ridiculous? Still no. If you're struggling with this, you should really go hiking sometime. It is possible to walk for 3 hours in the woods, see no other humans, and that does not make the statement that there are humans on planet Earth look ridiculous. So either way, we are answering no to this question. We are down the no branch. We are going to take the default action and press the yes button, no matter what the evidence does. Either way, it's yes. Now, this is a marvelous realization, because this means that if the politics of your space exploration company make it so that the right thing to do in the absence of data is to press yes, then you can do space exploration as work from home. You just sit in your pajamas pressing yes, 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 yes. And if you don't like that, the only thing that you can really do, given that framing, is to ask for enough budget to scour an entire planet and get certainty. If you don't have that kind of budget, don't even bother going to the planet. Don't be like, well, I want to calculate something and I want to do something fancy with like math and stuff. So I'm going to fly there and collect evidence and, you know, end up at the same conclusion I was going to end up anyway. That's just wasting resources. Please don't do that. So the correct analysis follows from the correct decision framing. Once you have that framing and once you know what your default action is, that is going to determine the whole analysis. So please don't try to start somewhere else. Don't try to start from the hypothesis and back out your default action. That doesn't make any sense. If you have no preferred default action, just go with your best guess. It's so much faster than any of this.